Welcome to another day in the Wild Wild West, another episode. I've just gotten bullets for all my guns. And now, are they all playing Red Dead? Oh, they are all playing Red Dead, babe. We gotta join.
Hang on, I'm gonna go with a fucking fist fight.
Are you fighting somebody online right now?
He attacked me.
He is. Fight him. That's fucked.
Dude, fucking attacked me.
Welcome. I am back. I thought there'd be a lot more talking. Oh, good, 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 good. Go ahead. They're in an intense fight. Seen you guys were all playing Red Dead. So are we. I'll send you an invite, babe. I just joined him. I see, it looks like Dirty and Scrub on a hold up. Well, shootout. Send me an invite, babe. There's a dude with a bow and arrow behind you, yeah. Scrub. Hopefully it's worth it. Is there any like trading system for like gold for money, money for gold kind of thing? Say you later, babe, I guess. Dick.
I'm going to the general store. Why haven't you picked up?
Dude, there's just a deer sitting there, babe.
Are you coming with me or not?
Not now. Sorry, there's a fucking deer. Okay, at this point, the deer is just gonna fall. It's bleeding out. Ooh, my dude's hungry, apparently. You guys will see I'm a newbie. I'm a super noob, guys. Level 17. I don't even know half the shit they're talking about. No. I pulled over to Waru to help her with something while you guys were finishing your thing. Oh, dude, that dude just ran you over. The fuck? You wanna do a like quick mission, babe? Like help get a wagon or something like that, I think it is. It's not. Oh, you guys, well you guys are doing your thing. It's like a little not even 15 minute thing. It's something at Alden. Oh my gosh.
But yes, I will.
What the fuck? Why are you in the middle of a canyon? Jeez. Okay. I need to buy the upgraded lasso. See, I'd like one of those carriages, wide open in the back, can fit a bunch of people, ready for any mission. That'd be fucking awesome. So, can you guys buy houses? Is that a thing? Yeah, I was thinking like Grand Theft Auto, you know? Fuck, there's gotta be some form. Oh, hey, babe. That's so dumb. Houses would have been so dope.
I need to find a stable. I need to.
Provision.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Did he kill you?
Yeah.
Wow. You were just chill. One second, sir. I've got to go kill somebody outside. Where is he?
Find the horse. He's right outside.
Oh, yeah.
P.O. whatever.
Boom, bitch!
I'm just trying to go to the fucking stable.
Motherfucker! Be a dick and kill my woman? I just laid that dude to sleep. And nobody said shit. I am not. I am trying to buy, trying to buy bullets and shit. Like, fuck. And this dude killed my woman like a dick for no reason.
I walked out of the general store and I was standing there looking at my map and this dude fucking...
I got him for you, baby.
Came over and just killed
me. I laid him the fuck to sleep and he didn't press charges, so he's dumb. Probably really dumb. Fuck, man. I just need a fucking rope. Where the fuck am I supposed to find that bullshit? Provisions is food. Tonics is potions. Where do you guys buy the lasso? Do you have to actually go to, like, a gunsmith?
I feel like it'd be hunting and fishing, wouldn't it?
Yeah, I thought it was in hunting and fishing, but I can't find it. You think it would be? It's a fucking rope. But it is not.
It says you have to go to a gunsmith.
Gunsmith? Damn, I fucking knew it. I know I'd seen it in somewhere.
Lasso from the gunsmith.
Sounds good.
I don't want the reinforcement.
We
need to be bounty hunter
of
rank 1 for the reinforcement.
Oh, he's got me, babe.
That dude's a fucking dick.
Alright, motherfucker. Lucky you, lucky my posse's busy doing a fucking mission right now. Your bitch ass would be getting slept. From 6 fucking different holes. Is he trying to get me to go in the salon?
He's right there.
Yeah, bitch! You ain't fucking shit now, are ya? Stupid asshole. Stay over here with me, babe. Pull out a gun. Pull out a gun and be ready. We got a fucking dick. Alright, he's this way. Come with me. We're gonna chase him down together. I'm going to kill this dude until he fucking quits playing. He's over here. Yeah, I bet you're fucking running now, ho! He's on the roof. He's on the roof.
Why did you have your fucking gun out? My character never has her fucking gun when she needs the damn thing.
Alright, well, now that I know where he's at, he's fucking screwed. He's on the roof.
He's on the
roof. He's on the roof.
Where at?
He's over by me. I'm down. He's dropping down to hog time. Hurry. Behind you. He's right there. End that fucking hoe.
Where's he at?
bitch, fuck you. No, some dude's trying to fucking... Some dude killed my fucking woman, and now we're in a fucking battle with him and his gang. And we're killing them. Bitch. One shot, one shot, one shot. Go, go, go. He's almost dead. Come on, babe.
Fucking lock onto the guy.
Thank you. Dude's fucking trash.
Back to.
Let's get on him. Got him. That's what dude gets for being a little bitch. Yeah, you ain't shit now, boy. He went this way. He's trying to go for the roof. Laid him the fuck down. What else you got to say, boy? Your ass is fucked. Get off my server. We kill him till he leaves. Oh, he got me. Yeah, he's on fuck shit. Hard, hard fuck shit right now. Yeah, you guys should join our server so we can teach this little kid a fucking lesson. Yeah, because this dude's being a fucking little asshole right now. Ugh.
On top of the saloon.
Oh, he's right there.
I'm dead. His headshots are phenomenal.
I should have known that pussy was on the roof. I should jump into the lobby just to talk trash on this little fucking pussy. Like, dude, you're fucking trash. Does your mom know you're still awake? That's me. Okay, that's you. Did you get him?
Mm-hmm.
Fuck yeah.
He's
over here. That ain't him. That's just some dude. Oh, he's right there.
Thought I was dead, bitch? I wonder if it can be so fucking high that I don't possess.
Where is he? There he is. Stuck on some bullshit. Oh, I see him. He's running.
He's on the roof.
He's up on the top of the house now.
Yes, he's right there.
Bitch! Where you at?
Over here in the grass. I'm hurt.
You're good. Send Meph an invite. Send Scrub an invite. We're laying this fucking dude to rest. Let's see. We're in Valentine. Yeah. No, you guys have to join on us. There's some fucking punk ass kid being a fucking douchebag over here. He keeps hunting us down.
He's up there. See him? And
got him.
Up in the grass and need revived. I need. No? I'm not gonna get revived? Okay.
Yeah. There we go. Yeah, the kid is over here. And he's being a fucking asshole. There he is. Oh, he's got me. Yeah. You ain't shit now. Let's tie this kid up. Yeah.
I forgot.
Now I'm going to stab his fucking guy. You fuck you. Remember that? Remember when you stabbed me after you lassoed me, bitch? He's like, oh, fuck, it's a whole ass crew. Yeah, ain't shit now. Fucking asshole. This guy's gonna... Like, we had no beef with this guy. He just, like, my woman's looking at her map, and he walked up and just shot her in the face.
He somehow always seems to manage to get on roofs that you shouldn't be able to get on.
Yeah. He is. He's right over here by me. Now I just gotta find this kid. Where'd he go?
He's over here.
Oh, you got him? Nice, nice. Alright, I'll send Meph the invite. There you go, Meph. Let's get this bitch. We lasso him, and then we tie him up. Oh, well, that's what lasso is. And then I'm stabbing him. Stab him, babe.
He died.
Oh. Oh, that's dope. Yeah, he's all mad now. He's like, shit.
And he keeps coming back.
Yeah, I'll be right back, guys. I'm gonna talk shit in the lobby for a second. Yeah, kids, you ain't shit now, are you, buddy? Wanted to fuck with one fucking woman, and now you fucking started shit you can't fucking finish, huh? Little bitch. We're gonna be camping your ass till you fucking leave, bitch. I don't even see his marker showing up right now.
What is that?
You're muted.
What is Slippery Bastard?
You threw him off the side of the cliff? Yeah. It was some kid, too. He was in the lobby. Fuck, fuck, fuck. And I'm like, yeah, bitch. He said something about having homies. He said he had homies coming. Alright.
If it's red, it's dead. That's funny. Great.
Oh. Alright, well, we're gonna be doing this and that. Alright, nearby, where the fuck is he? Lil, there we go. I can't invite him? How do I do that?
So many fucking phones.
Hello, one sec, one sec. Mute yourself, babe. Fuck. Yeah, we stopped for a second. Alright, Meph, how do we change the settings? Do I have to disband the posse?
So, the child support people...
Large camp.
DNA test.
Large camp. Okay, there we go. I should be able to invite him now. You're muted. Yeah, Lil, we're trying to get, I just sent him an invite. We're trying to get him with us.
It is 300.
I did, and then I invited him. I invited you. Yeah, motherfucker, try to beat my ass. Fuck you.
Hello, welcome to the stream. Shoot a follow if you like what you see. Thank you.
Put Ryan so close to the wagon, you're freaking the horse out.
I was trying to be nice.
Horses have a mind of their own.
When I first started, I ran into a lot of shit. I'm not gonna lie, guys.
You still run into a lot of shit.
Mostly street lights. Lamps, trees, the fucking horse just falls.
Good to know.
Oh, all right, shoot me again, motherfucker. Hold on, this guy had to say something. Finish saying something, bitch. No, motherfucker, finish say something. Say what you had to say. Come on, bitch. Thank you. My gun was like jammed, spazzing out, or some fucked shit. Like, I don't even know. All I know is my horse is dead. Okay, let's move on without it. Let's go. Wait. I lose the pelt if it dies. Never mind. I think I have a revive.
If you don't, I don't. I
don't.
I do.
Fuck, I don't. Can you revive my horse? What a
day. I bought like 5 of them.
Yeah, I need to get in on that too, but I just ran out of money.
General store, they're like $1.50 or something, maybe $3.50.
I already had so much I had to buy. It was like, fuck. Am I getting on the?
Get on.
I was trying to get on the horse, but it won't let me.
Won't let me either.
Can I get on this horse? All right, let's go. Let's just take our horses, meet up with them. Okay, my horse is fucking retarded. Got stuck on 2 rocks and a tree. I want in on this gunfight!
You guys are so far away!
I just ranked up to 18. And I happen to be by a gun store where I literally needed to be, so cool. Alright, did I get money? Guess not. Didn't pop up, at least.
I have that.
Yeah, I bought the Schofield like a dumbass.
Slow horsey. Yeah, I purchased the Navy.
That's what I got going right now. Yeah, that got me enough to get the Navy revolver.
Jesus.
I just need to save up some money. Now I just need to save up money. Wait, this is a law. Like 200. I just bought the Navy and upgraded it as much as I could. Cleaned all my other weapons, bought ammunition for everything. I still got like 280. I have so many provisions. I bought, I think I have like 50 cans of like peaches, 50 cans of baked beans. I did it so that I would have a bunch of like food on the spot. I don't like to have to constantly go to spots picking things up when I could just easily buy it and call it a day, save myself some time. Oh, okay. That's how it's done. That's how you put it together. I get excited. It's like Walmart, man. You walk in that bitch and there's so much. You can just take it. We have a guy coming after us. He's behind the sheriff's office.
I can't pay off my bounty because I'm in a party with y'all.
Stay the fuck down. This guy, okay. Who are you running from? Jeez, some dude like came falling down the mountain, freaking out and shit. I'm like, oh, I think somebody's trying to jump up on us. Like, fucking, let's go. Shots fired. All right.
God, it's almost midnight. Who is shooting fucking what?
Oof. Excuse me. Yeah, they do. Hey, babe, you want to do some of these other missions? I don't know. It looks like we got an Alden over here.
I can't pay off my Donnie. Because I'm not the leader of the posse.
Oh, one sec.
No, it won't even let me fucking zoom out. There's only two windows, and neither one of them will let me do anything.
If you want to reform... Yeah, I'm going to start a mission when you're ready, though.
Yeah.
Hold L2 to lock on.
It keeps locking onto you. It just tells me to emote. That is the only thing it lets me do.
Leave the party real quick. Or the posse. Maybe that'll do it.
Oh, it's loading.
Yours is yellow.
I just swore I had a fucking bounty.
I guess you don't. If it doesn't show anything, then you're good. Like, I have a bounty of $1.05. I just paid it.
Yeah, I have a bounty of $1. Yeah, it will not let me...
No problem. Where are we looking?
It won't let me pay my bounty.
Oh, that's Lil. Okay, he's good. Don't kill Lil. There he is. Bitch! He's the only name I don't know, BMO. Fucking asshole. Yeah, I see your horse.
Yeah, it will not let me lay off my bounty.
Oh, I'm being shot at from the high ridge. Definitely the high ridge. Yeah. Fucking asshole.
Alright, babe, what's the plan?
I'm gonna start this mission.
It just won't let me pay it off. I don't know why, nor do I care at this point. Only $1.
Yeah. No one's gonna try to, like, super hunt you down until, like, $10. People will be like, alright, let's get him. Even then, $10 is cheap.
Whose horse is this and why is it freaking the fuck out? I have no idea, but there's a lot of gunfire going on.
Okay. Just fucking end me during a mission, you asshole. Rando.
I'm not even part of this shit.
I gotta pick up the mailbag. Okay, I understand.
We just got into the mission.
Come on, man. Oof. God bless me.
Okay, I got the mailbag.
All right.
Let's get out of here before we fucking die.
Yeah, let's get out of here. I'll wait for you. Damn, it's taking us back this way.
Stupid fucking horse.
Oh, and it's right here too. The delivery spot. Bitch? Say that shit again. The fuck? No. No, it's not fucking me. It's this asshole. And then this asshole. No, I'm not even near you anymore. Oh, we took off to deliver this mail. I'm trying to help deliver the mail. You can do it, Waru.
Okay, there's more.
What's going on?
There's more mail to drop off.
Oh, let's go.
Oh my god, you just ran my ass. Oh, dude!
Did I run you over again? I'm trying to get out of your way. Is your horse okay?
No, she's fucking stupid and injured. And I cannot heal her.
Get on my horse, get on my horse.
I'm not trying to lose my fucking horse.
Just get on my horse. Trust me, she'll come back.
If she doesn't come back, I'm gonna be fucking pissed.
Babe, she dies, she comes back. Trust me. Fuck you. I just shot whatever the fuck that was. Oh, apparently my horse is pissed. Oh, dibs.
Can you go heal my horse?
It's a fucking lion, babe. Let's go.
Yeah, it's a mountain lion. My poor horse.
Just come this way, babe. Fuck that horse. Leave
dead
it.
Anyway.
Come on.
It's your dick.
You can eventually call it back. Come on. Yeah, he's probably coming after us with the mail.
To go down around the path.
I see.
Yeah. Ooh, easy horse.
This horse had me fucking crying. I just hear Meph ending this dude over and over again. Later, bitch. Go ahead and do what you gotta do. I'm gonna get off real quick. American Red Squirrel.
Okay, just drop the mail on the ground. Whatever, that's fine.
Okay.
You got more mail to deliver still?
We'll get up here, let's go. What? Are you stuck on horse?
Oh god, it's calling the scrawny nag. Fuck that horse.
It takes a sec for your horse to come back. But it does come back. I've killed mine jumping off cliffs, so... Yeah. Ooh, you guys have a hammer? Ooh, where do you guys get that? The fence. My horse is not doing well. Yeah, we're delivering mail.
We are running out of time. I want to point and laugh.
I'm trying so hard, babe. It's just the horse, man. Try calling your horse. Sit here and let my horse get okay again. I'm also gonna feed the horse.
Yay, Rosemary, get your ass back here, you bitch. I'm heading up.
Alright, where are you?
I'm on my way to the next, location.
Alright, whenever you're ready.
Trying to find their fucking mailbox. Okay.
One more, come on.
Get on the fucking horse.
Let's just go straight for it. Fuck the roads. It actually is a shortcut too, nice. Just keep going this way. And then hopefully the last mail is like right over here. roll down the tracks a little bit. Keep going, keep going. Oh, what's up here? Shortest possible route. That's all you gotta remember.
Hey! Fuck you!
Someone's trying to steal the mail.
Yeah! It's the dude we were just in a fucking party with!
Are you fucking serious?
Yeah!
For real?
Dude. Proof? Yeah. He's up on the hill. Get the mailbag and go.
What are you doing? Pick up the bag.
You're picking me up.
Wow. What a fucking dick. We had no time to spare.
No.
We were so close to the place, too. Don't even pick it up, babe. It's over. What a fucking dick. Great, because we didn't finish it, we got nothing for it. All because of that jackass. I will not be playing with him ever again.
Yeah, no.
I see how it is. Immediately the treaty's off. Yeah, I got you, bitch. Fuck you.
And because of him, he killed my fucking horse. I'm hopping on the back of your horse.
Sounds good.
Dumb motherfucker killed my horse. What a fucking dick. Yeah, I will not be playing with him ever again. Even Meph was getting pissed at him.
And that'll be it for me. Thank you for watching.